Hi, this is Venkatramana Sama, Master in Vedic Math and in Vedic Arithmetic and Vedic Algebra. Today we are going to discuss difference between abacus and Vedic Math. In abacus, we can perform only four operations, that is addition, subtraction, multiplication and division. In the initial days, we will depend on abacus slate. At later levels, we will imagine the slate and we will perform the operations. But coming to Vedic Math, we will not depend on any slate and any gadgets. We will perform any calculation with the help of our mind. We can perform a number of operations in Vedic Math like addition, subtraction, multiplication, division, square, square roots, cubes, cube roots. Everything we can perform in all arithmetic operations, all algebraic operations, we can perform in Vedic Math. In abacus, initial days we will depend on the abacus slate. At later levels, we will imagine that slate and we will perform the operations with the help of mind. But in Vedic Math, we will perform from the initial stage onwards, we will perform each and every calculation with the help of our mind only. We will not use any gadgets, we will not use any pen or pencil for calculations. Everything we will be doing with the help of our mind. Suppose, let's take additions. 32 plus 5. Instead of depending on gadgets or anything, with the help in abacus, we will depend on this abacus slate and we will move that in the abacus slate, we will move that operations and we will calculate in abacus. But coming to Vedic Math, we will not depend on any slate. We will perform any operations with the help of our mind. 32 plus 5. We will in general math, we will calculate from left to right. But in Vedic Math, we will calculate from right to left. Suppose 32 plus 5. Before adding, we will calculate from 3. In our general math, we will calculate from left to right. But coming to Vedic Math, we will calculate from right to left. Here, first step we will do here 3. Before writing 3 as it is, we will check the corresponding digits. Whether these both digits, when you add, we will get carry combination or non-carry combination. Here 2 plus 5, we will get non-carry combination. So directly we will write 3 and 7. But when you are adding two numbers, if you are getting carry combination, at that time we will increase this 10 digit by 1. In a Vedic Math, we will do carry combination and non-carry combination with the help of. But coming to abacus, in the initial stage, we will depend on this abacus slate. And this abacus is useful only up to 5th class. Students up to 5th class, they can learn abacus. After 5th class, everyone should learn Vedic Math.